Hello, greetings, Wrens. There is nothing deja vu about this. Welcome to the Bro Rat Christmas special. I've definitely not said this already before today. Hello, we're back. We're back.
Merry Christmas, you delightful people.
Oh, man. All right, we're back, everybody. Thank you for sticking around and waiting for us. And look, there's still 673 people here.
You guys are so dedicated. What are you here for?
I don't know. It's a mystery to me.
Yeah.
I think they all came to see Bro Ren, to be honest.
Imagine.
I think we better get on with the song before it goes down again. I'm hoping, touch wood, that was it. It got it out of its system. Sorry?
Has that even made a word?
Yeah, I think so. Pretty solid.
Yeah.
I'm hoping that the PC got that out of its system or whatever was the problem there. That now we can maybe do a stream. That would be nice. There you go, Stormgust, you got it, except no, not quite.
It's not what you think. It's actually by Billy Mack. It's called Christmas is All Around. You'll know it when you hear it.
We heard that the evil guy from the Vapor video was appearing.
Yeah.
There we go. He's pretty famous in a variety of roles.
But I've been reformed by the Christmas spirit, so, you know.
Would you look at that? Well, in that case, should we do a Christmas song?
I think we should. I think we should.
Yeah, all right, here we go. Then.
Feel it in my fingers, I feel it in my toes. Christmas is all around me, and so the feeling grows. It's written in the wind, it's everywhere I go. So if you really love Christmas, come on and let it snow.
As well as I do, the record's crap.
Oh, I love it. There was a real Bill Nye, I mean Billy Mack here.
Yeah. Come on, get it right.
Thanks, everybody. There we go. That was Christmas is All Around. And if you believe in Father Christmas, children, buy my festering turd of a record. Or something like that.
Oh, that's pretty much it. Festering turd.
Why did you do the snort so just like just right?
Yeah, there you go.
The Troggs. Wait, Wet didn't write the
what?
Song?
Who the Troggs?
Who the heck are the Troggs anyway?
Sounds made up. Sorry to say. I don't believe it.
Well, thank you, everybody, for all the applause. And CK Cubby. Hey, CK, thank you for the 8 months resub. And great to see you. It's been a while. Welcome back. And Juicy Apples. Hello. Thank you for the 2 months of Prime. Appreciate that. And I think I thanked you already. But thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. I think so, Shring. We might need to watch Love Actually together. Lucky Shring, he's in for a treat.
That sounded like sarcasm.
I don't know. It's I have mixed feelings about the film.
But, yeah, that's fair.
But
actually,
at the same time, it just does give me warm, fuzzy vibes at Christmas, which is what you need. So
yeah, exactly.
That's got a lot of merit. Yeah, clearly we are too young for the Troggs. The film will be 20 years old.
No. Yeah, oh, yeah, that checks out.
I actually would have said 2000. It feels older than that. Really? Not in a bad way, it just feels like it's such a classic, like it's been around forever. But yeah, there we go.
There you go.
Well, as we said, lots of tunes lined up for you.
Multiple tunes.
We will be mixing the Christmas classics and the Zoe Wren classics, if you will. Otherwise known as those little songs, what I wrote myself. Hugh Grant is timeless.
Non-trivial amount of time, such a physicist.
Oh, yes. Unless you're only 25.
Then surely then 20 years is a lot.
That's like, four-fifths of your life.
Yeah.
Christmas. Yeah.
Sheesh.
20 years literally turns babies into fully literally fledged adults. Like, literally.
Like, literally.
Not even figuratively.
No, like, literally.
Literally. Literally. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. We're having a raid.
Oh, no.
Look, is it... Carrie Ann is here to see the famous villain from the Amazing Vapor music video.
Oh, I'm afraid you'll be sorely disappointed. There's no villainy here, just festive spirit.
Festive cheer only.
Festive cheer. I just look a lot like him. We get that a lot. It happens. I need to, like, grow some facial hair or something.
Welcome, Raiders. How's everyone doing? Oh, look, we've had some more subs. Hafelia, thank you for the 5 months. Pick it up, put it down. Brian, thank you for the 28 months at tier 2. Amazing, thank you so much. Something about a raid. Hi, Bro Ren. Hello.
Hi.
And Carrie Ann.
Hi. Hello.
Hi, Carrie Ann.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Thank you for the 27 months. And thank you for that wonderful raid. It's so good to see you and all your friends. If anybody here for some strange reason doesn't know Carrie Ann Music, please kindly go and follow Carrie Ann right now. She'll get a shout out so that the little button appears at the top of the screen. So if you don't know Carrie Ann, you should go and click on it. She has the most beautiful voice. She plays the harp like an angel, and so the piano and the guitar, writes amazing songs, does awesome loops, just has great chat in general. So everything you want, go and follow Carrie Ann right now, please, guys. Just really, I'm doing the pitch here, you know. Yeah. Not that she, not, you just need to listen and then her voice will pitch itself to you, really. But go and click follow, please. And Veld is here. Hello, Veld. Thank you for the 19 months. And Scapegoat, how you doing? It's 15 months. What can your friendly neighborhood Scapegoat take the blame for today? Scapegoat, you know as well as I do, every time you come here these days, I've got a list for you.
It's all going wrong.
No, it's fine. We're fine now.
Everything's fine.
So yeah, we were just doing some tunes for you guys. Hey, Carrie Ann.
Hi.
Oops. So that's why it crashed the first go around. Because of Scapegoat. Of course, they're all true. They're all very true. Shutter, no, I don't think we're blaming you for what's just happened or for what happens in the future. I don't know. I can't promise that. I hope we're not. Hey, Ilaria. Hello, goodbye. Wow, this thing that Twitch is doing of highlighting everyone that came into the raid is, like, a bit much. Everybody is highlighted yellow right now.
Does that not normally happen?
No, it's a lot.
It's intense.
It's intense, yeah. Oh, man. Santa Zoe? Excuse me? Always. One more chorus for the Raiders.
My mind's made up. The way that I feel, there's no beginning, there'll be no end. 'Cause on Christmas, you can depend.
Anyway.
Yeah,
oh, you can turn it off. Thanks for that tip. I'm going to do that because it's very annoying. Not that I don't love knowing that you all came from Carrie Ann's stream, but I kind of know that anyway. Don't need Twitch to tell me that.
Yeah, you're part of the stream now. Why
are we saying you're
everyone's here.
Integrate, people. Integrate.
Not my fault.
50. Don't twist my words like that. You know I love you all and I'm very happy you're here. With much Christmas cheer.
Is that meant to rhyme?
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
I'm a poet.
Keep it
and
going.
I didn't even know I was rhyming
Keeping
these words.
Words. Yeah. It's a reference, guys. That's good.
It's the Bill Nye laughing.
I can't help it. I'm method acting now.
He just is Bill, like, in like 50 years.
Less, probably. Give it like 5.
The Christmas seal isn't working? I mean, we kind of have a set list full of Christmas songs, but if you guys want the Christmas wheel, and you're gonna riot if we don't have the Christmas wheel, we can turn it on. Wait,
Zoe, for the uninitiated, i.e. me,
yeah.
What is the Christmas wheel?
Let me explain. Also, I've just clocked that that emote is just the boif emote with a Santa hat and beard. Oh my god. Rhino, are you responsible for this?
Oh, I like it. It's good.
Are you responsible for this? This monstrosity. Anyway, the Christmas wheel is just a wheel. It looks like this.
Oh, hello.
It's and colourful. It's got different categories of Christmas song on it. It's got carol, classic, cheesy, silly and sad. And you spin it and I have to sing a song from the category.
Aren't there like the different types of quarks or something in physics?
Different...
little physics.
Tris probably got that.
Yeah, it's
not me though.
It's quite crap anyway. And so you spin it and then you do one.
We can turn it on. Mods, if it's off, would you mind just enabling it again? Ooh, interesting. We have some interest here. Sad songs again, please, dear Will. We had a point where just like, which was just going on sad songs. Oh, it's already on. Okay, guys, it's on. It can be redeemed with channel points. So yeah, as I also mentioned, today's a setlist only stream. I kind of have lost my voice a little bit, so I'm not sure how it's going to go. Like, that first song was very like chill, quiet, low. This next one, all my songs are a bit louder and higher, so I'm going to hope for the best, I guess. So this one's called London Town. And I guess we're going to just launch right into it. Ooh. Let's be in tune first. Okay. Zach, can you do me a favour and just mute my laptop?
On the top level,
there's like a mute button somewhere on that side. Yeah.
Can I see it? Oh, yeah.
It's the one on the far, on the left of
Did
the.
I do it?
Yeah, that sounds right.
Cool.
Sally works the late night shift on every Friday night. 10 hours at the hospital. 2 night buses just to get home with the morning light. No bedtime story for a little girl, but it's alright. The wheel keeps turning round and round. Day follows night. As we make our way through London, we make our way through London town. Wheel keeps turning round and round. Also, why do you keep getting pinned, Eric? The doors are rock and roller trying to make it in this town. With ringing ears and fingers sore. He slung his guitar on his back and pushed on through the crowd. It's a long way back to his front door. But it's alright.
Now I'm really happy.
Jimsy sits down on the train, the door's about to close. When a man with a guitar leaps on, he sits down across from her. Their eyes meet and they smile. A
as they make their way through London Town.
That was London Town. That's some original music there with the beautiful accompaniment of Bro Ren on the Baron.
Thank you very much.
Or Elvis on the Baron. Now that would be interesting.
Elvis has left the building, I'm afraid.
How was the sound? Mainly Shring, but anyone who wants to weigh in. Could you hear the Baron enough? Pick It Up will pay $1 for every pinned message that says something nice about 52. Brian's about to lose a lot of money. What's it? So yeah, could you guys hear the Baron okay? Ah, thanks, Carrie-Anne.
Yay.
You could hear it loud and clear. Excellent, that's what we like. So it's just, I mean, I'm singing pretty quietly today because of my slight lack of voice. So that's, yeah, I think it's all, the balance is all good there. All right, so wait, somebody redeemed Spin the Christmas Wheel. Also, Veld gifted a sub to Complicated Human. Thank you so much, Veld. Appreciate that. Monica, thank you. Hey, Hitty Litty. We'll time out Brian 10 minutes for every such message. Kappa, so that means he won't really do it. He's bluffing, Brian, he's bluffing. Go for it. Everyone's kappa-ring. What does it all mean? Now bring Roswell 2 and team complete. How do you think we'd all fit in here? Imagine three of us. Zach's barely just sticking out of the tree.
Just do a sort of Honey, I Shrunk the Band kind of minimises all.
Thanks, Isla Wolf. We love playing for you guys together.
We do.
What did Nomi say? I've lost track already. I can't keep track of this damn chat. We have to do one in Switzerland. Have Roswell and Zach, is that what you're saying? Oh, thanks, Carrier. Okay, all right, a little bit ambitious, but sure, why not? Okay, so I guess someone redeems Spin the Christmas Wheel, pick it up, put it down, of course, of course. So shall we spin the wheel? I think we shall. Zach, would you like to do the honour of spinning the wheel?
How do I do it?
You have to just click this button here, which is the spin wheel.
It's not as exciting as I thought it was going to be.
It's really not.
An actual physical wheel. Right, don't mess this up. Oh, right. Yes, I did it.
Let's make it bigger so we can see spin what it says. Wheel. Oh, it's another sad song.
No!
Oh,
blue Christmas.
Done that one.
Yeah.
We could do it again. We could do it again. Because that could be with Baron as well.
Could it?
Yeah. Or should we do a new one? We could do I'll Be Home for Christmas, which sounds like a happy song, but it's surprisingly not.
But isn't the basic premise that the singer will in fact be home for Christmas?
If only in his heart. Plot twist.
I have not listened to the lyrics, have I?
It's not actually
all this time. I thought it was a happy song about family reunions and being with loved ones.
See if I actually know how that one goes. If not, then we're going to do Blue Christmas Baron Edition.
Fantastic.
All right, let's see. Let's get it up here. Can't type. Ick. I just typed ick.
Ick. New ick unlocked.
You can sing happy songs in a very sad way. True, that's the last resort. I'll just sing all I want. All I want for Christmas
everyone.
Is you.
Yeah. All I want for Christmas is you.
Actually, I don't know. If only in my dreams. Yeah, it's not even that sad, you know.
It's not sad enough to qualify.
It's not sad enough. We could do a minor key version. Oh, let's do a minor key version of Blue Christmas. That could be interesting. All right. Blue Christmas chords. Nomi thinks it's sad. Oh, Nomi. Don't be sad, Nomi. Let's see what key we want to do this one in. Probably a bit lower.
Oh, Harry is sad. I hope he's okay.
Yeah, it's all happy, and then that one last line says, "If only in my dreams." But it's like, What do you really, like, do you just add that in, like, just because it rhymed? Like, there's nothing else sad about it. I really, in my head, I thought it was much sadder than it was.
But maybe that's meant to be the kind of, it twists the knife at the end. It's like, the whole time you're like, oh, great, happy song. Yeah. And it's like, but only in my dreams. Yeah. It's, you know.
Okay, we're going to go for the key of B. But plot twist, we're going to do Blue Christmas in the minor key.
Whoa, who could have seen that coming?
Nobody. Least of all me, because I haven't figured out how I'm going to do it yet. But let's try. I'll have a blue Christmas without you.
Sounds kind of...
You ready?
I guess.
So this is the kind of like... Have a blue Christmas without you. Very different vibe, right?
Yeah.
I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree. Start falling, that's when those blue memories start calling. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white, but I'll have a interesting.
Damn, that kind of hit.
It kind of
was really good.
Very different vibe, but I liked it.
It kind of sounds like he like murdered his beloved and is now regretting it or something. It's got that kind of like, this real menace to it.
It's very menacing. That is the word. Maybe this could be another next Christmas single.
I guess.
I just triggered the Christmas wheel with my guitar accidentally. I keep doing it again. Right. Zach made it dark. Yeah, it was 100% the addition of the Baron. Playing the Baron. Who said, how do you
play in the minor key?
Yeah, so I was like, how do you play the Baron in the minor key?
I just made a sad face while drumming.
That's how drummers do chords. They just change their face expressions.
That felt like an insult.
No. The guitar really wants the wheel.
It's that was Blues Christmas. That's good. I like that.
That was Blues Christmas. Yeah, you could totally do that bluesy. Bro villain.
Sure, I'll roll with it. In my villain era. Let's go.
Alright, what have we got next? Also, sorry, I didn't even do any harmonizer. I got a bit too distracted by the excitingness of minor key. HPX has been pinned. Is that Brother Ren? You bet it is. HPX. Okay. Have yourself a merry little Christmas up next. Another classic. Now, let's just get some chords up.
Like pinning a voodoo doll. It's vicious.
Absolutely vicious. Bro Ren truly is villainous with the murderous Christmas songs.
Again, I really had very little to do with this.
Who knew that today we'd be having a villainous Christmas stream?
Yeah, a villainous Christmas.
Murderous Christmas. We could do a whole album. Christmas. It could be a concept album.
I kind of like that, actually. That's
I'm kind of down. I feel like a lot of people who get sick of like traditional Christmas songs would be on board with a murderous Christmas.
Because there's already like a whole subgenre of like Christmas horror movies, right? Like the Krampus and that kind of nonsense.
The Night Christmas.
Yeah, the Nightmare
Before? Nightmare Before Christmas is what I meant, obviously.
The other one's just a beloved song.
Yeah. 'Twas the night before Christmas. 'Twas. Villainmas.
Dylan Murs.
Every song in a minor key today, so it's like, God, that would make my brain work on overdrive.
It really kind of scratched my brain in a cool way. It was so weird.
Yeah. And every now you think it's going to go back into the major key and then it doesn't.
Ready for it, and then it's like, yeah. Music's crazy, man.
Listen to a bunch of metalized Christmas songs. Surprisingly good. Interest.
Okay.
Concept album, A Murderous Christmas Sound. I like it.
Let's make it happen.
Whoa. Snap. Brian. I wasn't even reading your comment.
So crazy how we finish each other's
sandwiches.
Nice. Cranberries are good for Christmas. Mm. I agree. Like,
absolutely.
With, like, poached pears or like on a nut roast.
Oh,
or
yeah.
Who let this guy in here?
All right. Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
What manner of beater do I use for this one? Heavier than this?
Something gentle, I think.
Something gentle.
Something gentle. Yeah, let's go with that.
Okay.
Hide your kids, hide your wife. It's Christmas murder season.
Okay.
Arrow, you can do the voiceover. You know the bit when it's like, it was the night before Christmas. You can do that bit, except Christmas murder version. We've got a whole thing going on here, guys. Zombies 2? Yeah, sure. Why not? Why not? I think I've lost that thread. I'm getting confused.
Cranberries. Because you drink cranberry juice if you've got like a UTI.
That is true.
Which apparently doesn't actually work. Apparently it's not a good idea at all.
Oh, okay. Well, don't try that at home. I mean, you can try it. You can drink cranberry juice. It won't do you any harm unless you really drink a lot of cranberry juice. Hey, Flecking Goose. Rage Against Sausage Rolls. I'm down. All right, let's go.
Brilliant.
2, 3, 4.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Next year all our troubles will be miles away. Once again, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore.
Very sweet, Zach.
Faithful friends who are dear to us will be near to us once more. Someday soon we all will be together if the fates allow. Until then, we'll have to muddle through somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas now. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Next year, all our troubles will be miles away.
How dashing.
Once again, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us will be near to us once more.
Christmas, faffy little Christmas, everybody.
Aw, fluffy Christmas, one and all.
Shring and Rhino are very close to being banned for excessive use of the spider gif. Have you seen this?
Yeah, line? I was going to ask. I saw it and it like jump scared me. I was like, what the hell?
It was a very unfortunate clip of a time that I was lowering myself down on this chair like that. And then was just like, ooh, this is quite a nice little stretch.
It's legitimately terrifying. Like, it's actually nightmare.
Regretted
fuel.
For the rest of my life.
I think we've got the cover of our Evil Christmas album sorted.
No!
Oh my goodness.
Please, let it not be so. Isn't it so?
How would your elbows do that? Why are you built like that?
I'm weirdly flexible.
Well done, you.
To my detriment. No, carry on, don't encourage them. No, arrow. Stop it. Stop it, we're gonna ban Arrow in a second. I don't think I'm double jointed, I don't know. I just have flexible shoulders, I guess. How are you built like that?
Good question.
Just need to add a Santa hat to it, and there's the cover. Oh boy. Alright, thanks guys for making that thing now. What are we going to do now? A bit Golden Smoke. Bit of a golden oldie, as it were.
Golden oldie.
That's oh, good. Look, Era's just redeemed some chair yoga. Do you want to do some chair yoga first, Zach?
Sure, how do we do that?
With great difficulty, the way we're rammed into this
space.
So I see. All right, so we'll do a nice simple one. Okay, so you're going to take... So everybody that's watching, if you've been like sitting like that, then maybe do this with me. With us so that you can straighten out your back and stop shrimping. All right, so put your right hand on this knee.
Put your right.
In, out, shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn around. That's what it's all about. Hey! Anyway, so yeah, like this, hand on opposite knee, and then other hand behind you, like gripping the back of your chair if you can. And then we're going to just... turn around and just push on your knee like that and feel that in your back.
Ooh, yeah, ooh boy.
Yeah, right?
I didn't know my vertebrae could do that.
And now the other way around. So opposite, other hand on opposite knee, other hand behind you, and turn. Yeah, there you go. I was hoping no one was going to pick up on that, but yes, I think I did say hokey pokey.
Nice stretch. I can see what you did here.
Yeah, it's good, right?
Yeah.
You just did a little shoulder wiggle. And we feeling good.
Great.
Wait, Carrie Ann, what? How's that inappropriate? You're inappropriate.
It's hokey cokey, right?
I know. I just said, I might have said the lyric wrong.
You might have said the lyric wrong.
Hey, Will Dreams. It was Little Brother Spider for a moment.
It was indeed.
Zach's a natural at the spider yoga. Hey, that was not spidery yoga.
Yeah, cool. I was very evident. I was like right in the middle.
Every now and then I fall apart. Carrie has a different definition of hokey pokey.
Oh.
Guys, we're keeping it PG-13
guys,
here.
Guys.
Please. Children, settle down. And we've had another spin of the Christmas wheel redeemed. Well, let's do Golden Smoke first, and then the Christmas wheel shall be spun again.
A Zoe and Zach dual spider. Well, between us, we've got 8 limbs, so that makes a spider, right?
I guess so. The other one's just only got 2 limbs. That's not even. That's a quarter of a spider.
That's a pretty rough spider.
Hey, Craig, thank you very much for the 500 bits for Special Agent Brother Ren. That's for you. That's an earmark for you.
For me?
Yeah.
Oh,
the more you guys donate, the better Christmas present he gets. He's getting a lump of coal.
Yeah.
An anonymous gifter, thank you for gifting out a community gift sub. And also Waterford Wizard, hello, welcome in, and thank you for the 18-month resub, good to see ya. Alright, so,
so true, like a diamond. You didn't think of that, did you?
Oh, I know, that's exactly, it was actually the best gift of all.
It's one of those kind of DIY gifts.
Grow your own diamond.
Grow your own diamond over like millions of years.
Divinity, thank you for gifting us up to Merry Christmas, one and all.
Merry Christmas.
Thanks, Divinity. Divinity. Lump of coal under high pressure. We dye it pink. VIP gift. There we go, exactly. The pink diamond. Speaking of which, did nobody redeem VIP today, or did I just miss it? mods. Did I miss something? Did I miss a VIP? The price of fuel at the moment, a lump of coal is a great gift.
No, actually, so true.
Oof. That's too close to the...
Yeah, a bit real. Not to get political.
Good evening, divinity. Ooh.
So
careful with that drum, bro. It's a weapon.
It actually is.
Oh, we disabled it. Okay, fair enough. All right, so we go and do a song of mine called Golden Smoke.
We gon' do it.
You ready? Then let's...
Oh, yeah.
Let's freaking go. 2, 3, 4. I have coins in my pocket, good sense in my head. Any much else, your poor soul's been misled. Mine but will be a story that you've heard before. I've been king of the gamblers since I last left my front door. Golden smoke is my romance tonight. Smoke, another original for you all. Feet, Brother Ram.
Feet?
Featuring.
Oh.
Also an impressive feat.
Feet?
And also the feet like, of Brother Ren are currently on the ground.
All four of our feet were involved.
Yes, all eight of our limbs and all four of our feet. Thanks, everybody.
Cheers, guys.
No fees, don't worry. We're not about to get our feet. 50. My own mod. That one is a fun one to do with the Baron.
Yeah.
I forgot how much I like doing that with the
rousing.
Baron. Very rousing.
Very rousing.
Mods are the worst, I know, right, Veld?
Who needs them?
Who needs them?
Chuck them all out, I say. Ban the lot.
Go on, Zach. Ban them.
Oh, can I spin the wheel again?
You sure can.
Yes.
Oh, also, hang on. Sorry, before we do that, I just realised we got a donation before, which I totally didn't see. Baka Shen, thank you so much for the £10 donation with the message, Merry Christmas. Thank you, Baka Shen. I appreciate that. And sorry that I missed that before. Thank you very much indeed.
Merry Christmas to you too, Baka Shen.
And Lent Pierderman, thank you for the 3 months. It's not much, but it's honest work. Merry Christmas. Thank you. 3 months of Prime. Appreciate it. And also, Aero has redeemed, become the next VIP in the most high-speed move of the stream. Just literally not even a chance for poor RJD. Where are the mods? Eating the crackers.
Cold world out there. You've got to be quick.
Exactly. Right, what should we do? Okay, we should probably VIP Aero.
Rhino is working on something. Oh no, I just feel like I know what that's going to
be. I'm working on something that's going to get me banned. Dan?
It's going to...
You really going to test me? You really going to test me, Dan? Huh? I think he's going to test me.
I think it's going to start with S and rhyme with wider, and it's going to involve both of us, is my fear.
Oh boy. Right. Who is the current VIP that needs to be yeeted away? Is it Zoe Santa's mind? It is Hitty Litty. I feel like it's always Hitty Litty. You really are a bit of a diamond grabber, Hitty Litty. All right.
No diamond for you, just coal.
Just coal. Oh my god, no. Why?
Oh,
that's horrific.
Goodness.
That is literally a cursed creature
it.
From the depths of hell. Send it away, kill it with fire. Ban Dan. His name rhymes with ban. That's how much he's asking to be banned.
It's god. Destined.
It's horrible. Let me just make it bigger just to have a look.
It's biding its time, it's waiting.
Oh, it's just disgusting.
At
least it's static, true. You know that Dan's already working on the moving version as well.
The problem is when I unfocus my eyes, it starts moving, which is almost worse. Like out of the corner of my eye, I feel like it kind of...
No, thank you. All right, maybe VIP Aero can save us. We're going to VIP Aero now. Are you ready, Aero? Are you ready to be crowned the leader of the stream for today? Bum, 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 bum. VIP. A toast to Aero.
To Aero.
Sayaku Chatulila, thank you for the 16-month resub. The brow wren. The bro wren.
The brow wren.
With a hmm.
Ah, yes, the brow wren. I've been working on these.
Famous for his brows.
I think I have decent eyebrows, actually. I've been told that.
They're not bad, as eyebrows go, I would say.
So backhanded. Just let me have this.
Brow wren. Zoe, it's horrible. Also, Zoe, I'm going to make it bigger. Just to, like, confirm that it was indeed as horrible as I thought it was. It was. Okay, right. Do you want to spin the Christmas wheel, Zach?
I'm just doing my Brown routine.
Here you go.
Got it?
Spin the wheel.
Spin the wheel. Whee!
Spin the wheel.
Yeah,
What's it going to be? Cheesy!
Yeah.
We got cheesy. All right.
That I can get behind.
Time for some cheese. Right, what have we got as options for cheesy songs?
Christmas eyebrows and feet. I do not know how I feel about that.
We've done Last Christmas already. So we have... Oh, I really wanted to do All I Want for Christmas Was You, but with my voice in its current state, I don't think that I can
that
really do that.
That might be a bit ambitious.
We could do Rocking Around the Christmas Tree.
We could do
that. That was one we actually
Christmas.
Know together. It didn't make the cut today, but we could do that.
We could.
Although, will that work with a harmonizer, is the question. Santa Baby is already coming up, don't you worry.
Don't you worry.
I don't even think that one's too cheesy. It's maybe, I don't know. I think it's such a, like, old classic.
Yeah, I don't know if cheesy is the word.
I cut it some slack.
It's very, like, tongue-in-cheek. It's very knowing. It's one big wink, I guess, isn't it, as a song?
One big wink. I'm going to try this with the harmonizer.
Also, Thrillhouse, I don't see how those are mutually exclusive things. That's not cheesy. I love that song.
True.
Those are not good grounds for not loving a song.
Especially like Christmas.
Christmas is cheese.
Christmas is cheese. Christmas is love. Christmas is cheese. Time for hating.
Eating and
no, it's not cease though.
Yeah. Time for baking and eating of cheese.
Christmas time, camembert and wine.
Oh my god, it works! That's good.
Welcome, readers!
Hey, hello.
Harfiaka, Heart Press, welcome in. Thank you for that raid. How's it going? Hope you had a lovely stream. Thanks for bringing your friends along. Shout out to Harfiaka Heart Press. I'm not sure that I've got you on Twitch, so let me. How do I? There we go.
She's on the fire.
Just heart press is great. The first heart is the same in Polish. Gotcha. Let me, oh, I love it. That's a, that is another single in the making, I think.
I think it might well be.
Yeah. Just dropping you a follow there.
Ooh, is that a rainbow capybara playing a harp?
Where?
At the background. I really wanted it to be a capybara. I can't tell if it was. It's gone now.
Oh.
We'll never know.
We'll never know.
It looks a lot like a capybara, but a rainbow one. Look, it's a cap. That's a capybara.
Oh, I'm that. Standing
by
oh,
that.
Yeah.
It is. Yes. I know a capy when I see one.
It's adorable.
Immaculate taste. Immaculate taste.
Oh, yeah. Raiders, this is my brother, Zach. Otherwise known as Broren on the stream. He's joining me today for a Christmas special stream, and we're just about to try Rocking Around the Christmas Tree, but Harmonizer edition, so this could be interesting. Maybe a capybara enthusiast.
I am, I'll take that title.
Okay, let's try this. Ooh, ra, oh, hello.
Ra.
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 Da, 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 da. Ra, 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 ra. Why is this not working?
Ra, ra, ra.
Okay. All right. I want to do a bit of testing there. That really should have worked. How upsetting that it did not. Oh, it's because the spider isn't moving anything. All right, let's try that again. There we go, that should work now. There we go. Okay. Ra, it's still not working. Why is it not working?
And we've got another raid.
We got another raid?
Yeah,
what?
We do. Yeah, we do.
Grayscale, what is going on? Thank you for that raid. Welcome in. Hop, hop, hooray. It's gray. Hello, raiders. Welcome. Great to have you here. Thank you, Grayscale, for the raid. I don't believe that we have met on Twitch yet either, so let me drop you a follow. Cozy markers.
And coloured pencils. Critters.
A languishing lagomorph that does arty things and unapologetically overuses emojis.
Do you know what a lagomorph is?
No, please enlighten me. I've heard
it's
the word before, for
any,
sure.
Any animal belonging to the kind of rabbit or hare group.
Not just a capybara enthusiast, also a lagomorph enthusiast.
Try say that three times. I absolutely. I think I'm just an animal enthusiast, probably.
Anyway, welcome, guys. Great to have you here. Welcome to the stream, and thank you, Grayscale, for that raid. Just dropped your follow there. Lots of raids today, yeah. Oh, hey, Kalina. Hey, Andy. How's it going? Nice to see you. Welcome,
everybody.
It's
actually kind of a dead giveaway, the hop hop hooray and all the bunny emojis. It's actually not that impressive, though, you know. But hey.
Well, you know, still, I don't think I would have put two together. Hey, Heather.
Shutter.
Oh, someone else is coming to yell at Shutter. What a surprise. Hey, Dax, your father. Don't skip Legomorph Day.
I've been saying that, honestly.
Okay, well, what are we going to do? Oh yeah, figure out why my harmony engine isn't working. Oh, I know why, because I'm stupid. I remember.
Hey, don't say that.
It needs to be said.
Okay, you're stupid.
Hang on. In fact, it should be for this, and then turn this on, so that means... Oh, okay, I see what's happening there. We need to un... Do okay, sorry guys, this is going to take just a second. Vocal mixer be here. A device on effect rack. Maybe that's the thing I need to. Oh, wait, chain selector. Vocals chain selector. No, is that the right one? Welp, I don't know. Okay, I'm going to just delete this and hope for the best.
Is it pronounced Pika? Pika? It's adorable. It's true. Everyone should look it up.
Oh, okay.
It's just like it's illegally cute.
Oh, you're illegally cute.
Oh, get out of here. For real though, it looks like a cartoon animal. It's like something out of a Pixar movie.
Oh, it's like a real animal, but...
Yeah, what do you think? It's like Pikachu.
Wait, were we just raided by Alessia? Selini? Oh. Wait, hang on.
It sounds like we've had a...
I've lost track.
...raid?
Did that just happen?
Where? Oh.
Or did Alessia come in with a raid? No, you're kidding! How did I miss that? What?
Where?
Oh my gosh, Alicia, hi, good to see you. Thank you for the raise. Sorry, we've got like some mild chaos going on here, which is why I've not been super on it with welcoming in all our raids, and also just a crazy amount of raids. But yeah, thank you, Alessia. Great to see you. And let's get a shout out for... Actually, you guys already did a shout out for Alessia. There's the button. Click it and follow Alessia. She is a really great singer-songwriter. It's a beautiful voice. Writes such great songs. You should all follow her. Go. Shutter, thank you for the 100 bits.
Shutter!
You nutter!
I always wanted to do that.
Bucket list moment. Dermo, thank you for gifting a 3-month sub to Cosmiverse. Thank you so much. And Kalina, thank you for gifting a sub to Alessia. And Unmagical Me, hello. Welcome in from the raid and thank you for the 7-month resub. It's great to see you.
Raid's like gifts under my Christmas tree. Third raid of Christmas.
My raid a gift to me.
I don't have a... You do this.
And Kalina, thank you for the 16 months. And Shutter suggested a poll. How should Shutter get in trouble? Bits for Hype Train or a donation? Option 3. Shutter should be very good. Santa's making a list right now. Shutter, do you want to be naughty? When Santa is making a list.
And checking it, what?
Like, at least twice.
At least 2 times,
yeah,
right?
I think so.
Okay, yeah, that sounds dangerous.
You should think about your actions, Shutter.
Agreed.
Exclamation mark, how naughty. Shutter, that should be a thing. Oh, man. A shutter in a pear tree. Right, let me just try this now. Oh. Wa-ba-ba. La 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 la. Why is this not working? I don't understand. Let's check this harmony engine. What's going on here? La la la, MIDI Omni should be fine. Da da da. And let's just check that the MIDI thing is going in where it should be. No, it is.
These headphones make my ears hurt.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Petition to get Zach more comfortable headphones.
Did you just start the petition?
I did, yeah, it's me. I think we should start a GoFundMe to get me more comfy headphones. I'm just putting it out there. It's Christmas, guys.
These aren't even your freaking headphones.
Yeah, but I have the exact same ones. Oh, so enough. Even if I had my own, they would still be
maybe
the same.
Maybe you should just get comfier headphones then.
Maybe you should just be nice.
What can I say to that? You really got me there.
I sure did. Real sick burn.
Real zinger.
Yeah.
Shouter, thank you for the 100 bits. But that's enough bits now. Why is this not working? I don't understand.
Is it worth it?
Like, yeah, it's really cool.
Is it?
Test, 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 test. Test. Oops. Oh, wait. I see what happened. I see what happened, guys. I see what happened.
Guys, she sees what happened. It's fine.
Oh, okay. You can hear me now?
Now we see it works. The harmonies work. The harmonies work.
A one,
a two, a one, two, three. Maybe with some lyrics. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.
Sorry, I'm so slow because this is a lot of latency. I can't sing fast.
Say no more.
Mistletoe hung where you can see. Every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly, rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Everyone have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. Ooh, you will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly, rocking around the Christmas tree, let's a Christmas, no, have a happy holiday.
This is so corny.
Everyone's dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. Ooh, ooh,
ooh. So cursed. I was like, so cursed.
You're so cursed.
It's just like a horror. It's terrifying. It sounded cool.
You're
but...
terrifying, right, and cursed. This could fit the murder album.
It genuinely
what?
Could.
Natalie! Hello! Leg time driving home from second coffee. Yikes, good luck with all the caffeine. See you later.
It was like a bunch of aliens like observed Christmas and tried to like replicate it.
Basically, like having this on introduces so much latency that it's like everything I say is like behind.
It's like you're singing through treacle. It's
yeah,
kind of,
literally.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. It's, the cursed harmonizer. It is an experience.
I enjoyed that, I think.
You think?
I think.
Always a great experience if you're not quite sure if you enjoyed it. Mm-hmm. Shutter, that was for you. And now let's have something a little less cursed.
Okay. Something blessed.
Something blessed indeed.
Or blurst, maybe.
Blurst.
That's a thing.
Oh, really?
Yeah, blurst images.
What is it? What kind of image is a blurst, usually?
I'll figure it out.
I want you to tell me.
It depends. There's no one kind of blurst image. Just look it up.
Okay. Thanks for the 100 bits, Shutter. Dex, your father, thank you for gifting a sub to Zombie Monkey Martin. And Fugsy, thank you for the 100 bits. And look at that, we got a hype train going. True siblings. When we've never done a DNA test, but we're pretty sure we're true siblings.
Like, decent odds.
Like, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Did you see when we like drank water earlier? It was like scarily in sync. I just noticed.
Oh, is that? Oh, did we? Oh, wow. Yeah. I didn't even. Wow, we even drink water at the same
oh
time.
God.
Crazy.
So mad.
Liam, thank you for the 300 bits.
Munificent. Wow. Todd has quite the vocabulary.
Oh, yeah. You better believe it.
I do.
Oh, and Daxia Father, thank you for the 100 bits. And Lurker, thank you for the 100 bits. And Shutter, thank you for the 100 bits. And Will Dreams, thank you for gifting us up to Heather. And Shutter, thank you for the 100 bits. And I think that's...
And breathe.
There's no time for breathing here. Okay. No time for breathing when we're hyping.
Hype, 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 hype.
He gets it.
Yes, that would... Exactly, Thrill House. That would be blast.
What would be?
A face swap of us.
Oh, yeah. Or a clothes swap. Remember we did that?
That was just blast.
You did look good in my dress, it's true.
I did, I did. I kind of ate you up, I'm sorry to say.
How very rude. Right. So, oh, what did I do that? Whoops. Sorry, we're a little bit squished here. Right, here we go. Sound to baby. Lyrics.
Lyrics.
Lyrics. Monica, thank you for the 100 bits. Oh, I appreciate it. Glad
so
to have you
Monica,
here.
Have a happy Hanukkah.
Please tell no so Santa Claus.
He said hello to Ross.
Please tell Joey.
Christmas will be snowy.
Monica and Chandler. La, 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 la.
It's definitely the Hanukkah rhyme. That's
no. The point is she can't rhyme anything with Chandler because nothing rhymes with Chandler or Chandler.
Chandler.
Handler. The Chris. It's the Christmas armadillo.
Christmas armadillo.
Oh, through a house. I'm sad to hear that.
Santa baby, sip a sable under the tree for me.
I don't know. It's a lot of bits.
A lot of bits. Even I know that's a lot of bits.
Like, where are we going to put them?
I don't. We can't fit all the
bits
here.
We can't fit those bits here.
We've got no room.
Shut up. We have no room for your bits.
Take them back.
Thank you so much, but you really shouldn't do this. Oh boy. Okay. I guess we better start and carry on singing. Thank you so much.
Santa honey, one little thing I really need. The D. Platinum mine, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa cutie, and fill my stocking with a duplex and checks. Sign your ex on the line, Santa cutie, and hurry down the chimney. With some decorations bought at Tiffany. I really do believe in you. So let's see if you believe in me. Santa baby, forgot to mention one little thing. A ring. I don't mean on the phone, Santa baby. And hurry down the chimney.
Shutter.
Shutter, we need to talk about it.
We need to talk.
Let's talk.
We need to have a conversation about how many bits that was and the fact that we're now on a level 7 hype train.
Like, what are we supposed to do with the level 7 hype train in a Christmas stream?
It's a good, I think we probably have to do a Christmas hype train medley. I think that's probably what we have to do.
Is that what we have to do?
I think so. And it's all Shutter's fault.
I feel like we're doing some sort of pantomime.
He's behind you. Imagine if Shutter was behind us. That would be terrifying.
That would be kind of scary.
Actually, it'd be lovely. We'd love to have you here, Shutter.
Suddenly being behind us.
Yeah,
it would,
I'd be a little concerned about, you know, how you found your way in here. But
once we got over that.
But you know, it would be nice. We'd have a party.
Yeah, it'd be great.
Shutter, you're welcome anytime.
Yeah, totally.
Just maybe give us some warning first, that's all.
Yeah, don't just teleport in. That'd be cool if you could do that. just throwing bits like, no more bits.
IRL.
Yeah.
What would they even look like? Just knock us out.
What is a bit?
They look like those little diamondy things.
Oh, hey. So they'd probably kind of hurt.
Yeah, they'd be quite solid and pointy,
oh,
I think.
Ouch.
I think you could probably knock someone out with enough bits.
Probably.
I think the amount of bits that Shutter dropped would like knock us.
knock us clean cold.
That it would. Lebowski, thank you for the 100 bits. Hello, welcome. And CK, thank you for the 1,000 bits. My goodness, thank you so much. Happy Christmas to you too. Appreciate that. What if they were like cat food bits?
Oh, wait, do we look like cats to you?
What are you trying to say there, Arrow?
Yeah, excuse me?
Why would you throw cat food at us? Wow, Arrow.
Ridiculous thing to suggest. What? It's really rude.
What's going to Arrow?
It's crazy. It's the normal-sized Lebowski.
Why would he throw pointy odds? I mean, also a good question, but that... let's not go into the specifics of why Shutter's throwing things at us. Because it's Christmas.
Obviously.
Duh.
Christmas is all about throwing pointy things at the
Absolutely.
Ones you love, right?
Yeah.
It's, you know, icicles and...
candy canes.
And entire Christmas trees. They're kind of pointy. Impressive if you can do that.
You two have such a unified mood today.
I don't know what the mood is.
What is this mood?
Unhinged. Festive and unhinged.
That is literally us. That could be one of the songs on the album.
Yeah, I think
so. Festive and unhinged.
We just like scream for 3 minutes.
It's just screamo. the old Christmas tree toss, like in the good old days.
Yeah.
Down the hills of Toronto, is that what they do call it? Will, thank you for gifting a sub to Lebowski. Appreciate that. And holy moly, you guys, thank you for the level 7 hype train. That's awesome and crazy. And Shutter, I'm still mad at you.
Fuming. Raging.
We also appreciate you very much, but also just a little bit mad.
Yeah.
Because you should not have done that.
And yet, here we are.
And yet, so. Indeed, here we are. Nice eyebrows and weirdly flexible. That is what it says on his Tinder bio.
Like verbatim. That's, I'm scared. I can actually put my leg behind my head. I'm quite flexible.
Is that, you can't say that on stream now. You know what everyone's going to be
watching. No, I can't. I have a fractured foot. I can't do that.
This is true. He does actually have a fractured foot. But that's no excuse. Yeah, maybe just don't say that on the internet in general.
Yeah, you're right.
Wait, that actually is a Toronto thing. There used to be a special on Much Music, Canadian MTV, at the end of December where they throw a Christmas tree off a tall building or something like that. Really quite stupid.
That is quite stupid, yeah. Wasteful. Poor tree.
Yeah, at least like...
Are they aiming at something or do they literally just like yeet it off the building into the void?
Hopefully it's a void and not like people underneath going about their business.
Fair points are being made, but I shan't. There's no room.
Wait, 30... CK, you trapped for 30 minutes under a Christmas tree. This one's been a
Did
huge...
you not say anything?
Everyone's just dancing. CK's like, I don't want to ruin the moment. Don't want to bring the party down or anything, but I am trapped under this Christmas tree.
Oh my goodness. What a ridiculous premise. But also, why would someone lie about that? So I can readily believe that. Oh dear.
How did it take them that long to free CK?
I'm now imagining that it was in like a forest full of Christmas trees and this was just
Maybe.
One of them. Yeah, but probably not.
Busy eating all the cookie ornaments. Oh, you have a cookie thief. I'll post a gif of it. For some reason, I just read that as like a gif of CK being trapped under the Christmas tree. Or just somebody being trapped under a Christmas tree. Anyway, it's the moral of the story, guys. Don't get too close to wobbly Christmas trees or any Christmas trees.
That's a good moral.
Yeah.
Especially not in Toronto.
Yeah, don't, then you might accidentally be thrown off a building.
Yeah, or like what, be mistaken for a Christmas tree and thrown off a building
if
instead.
You're under the Christmas tree.
I was going to say more if you're like under the building than the tree. Just stay away from Christmas trees.
Just don't go to Toronto. It's carnage out there. Don't go to Toronto in December.
You got out in the nick of time then, no?
Oh, yeah, I think so.
It's just about.
I was one of the lucky ones. If a tree falls in CK and no one is around to hear,
then it doesn't make a sound.
Okay, it is Hype Train Medley time. So I guess the theme of today's Hype Train Medley is going to be Christmas, because that is literally the theme of today's stream. Or the theme could be Bro Ren, but that might be a little bit limiting.
That's a little bit oblique. I don't really know how that would work.
Just a tad. Theme.
Songs about brothers. Or just songs about family in general.
Yeah?
I'm joking, don't do that. Okay. It's kind of difficult.
Put me on the spot here a bit, Zach. I was like, oh, God, do I know anyway? Okay, theme is Christmas, because, you know, it comes but once a year.
It
after
does.
All, famously.
Though some people wish it happened more frequently than that. Dare I say,
every day. Festive capybaras, a whole theme. That is absolutely like
there's
what
a
we
lot
need.
Of songs about
so many,
festive capybaras.
Or at least there should be.
Yeah, more to the point.
All right, guys, hit me up with all of your Christmas tunes. Are you ready? So the deal is here for everybody that's watching. You can all get involved in this. All you have to do is shout Christmas songs at me, put them in all caps so I'm more likely to see them, and I'm going to try and play as many as I can in a medley. Any Christmas song you like. If I know it, I'll try and play it. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. Oh, I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. Ooh, all I want for Christmas is Feliz Navidad.
How's that go? Feliz Navidad. I don't know. Let's just.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Oh, Tannenbaum. Oh, Tannenbaum. Wie drüde.
Get it, German, get it. Smashed it.
Driving home for Christmas. No, I can't wait to see the faces.
Yeah, I know this one.
I read this one. So I'm driving in my car.
You're flaming that line.
All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. My two front teeth, see my two front teeth. See if I could only have my two front teeth, then I could wish you Merry Christmas. Why have you got like a Cockney like,
it just feels like a little
from
Victoria.
Oliver.
I could wish you Merry Christmas. I actually used to have a lisp, guys, this is really triggering for me.
You better watch out, you better not cry, you better learn, and I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Walking in a winter wonderland. Bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Saviour is born on Christmas Day.
On Christmas Day.
To save us from Satan's power when Satan. We are gonna say,
Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
That song shouldn't go that hard.
Wow, that was a bop.
For no reason.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
Are we going to try this? 3, 4. 12 lords are leaping, 11 ladies dancing in, pipers piping, 9 maids are milking, 8, 7 swimming, 6 swans are swimming, 6, I can't even count.
5 gold rings. 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
And one last one for our mum.
Christmas time, mistletoe and wine, children singing Christian rhyme, with logs on the fire and gifts on the tree. Time to rejoice in the good that we see.
Christmas time.
Oh, wait, let's do that one. 1, 2, go.
I can't actually go that high.
Yeah, you can. I know you can do it.
No.
Go.
No, I can't. I can't do it. No, I refuse.
Do it low then.
Christmas time, mistletoe and wine. Enough! Enough!
Anyway, thanks guys for that hype train medley. That was slightly chaotic.
That was slightly
and today we discovered that Gordy Rusty Merry Gentleman slaps hard.
It really just goes off. Something about it, it just needed like a beat. It just needed like a proper bass line. God.
Can we have a solo for Little Drummer Boy? True, we have a Little Drummer Boy right here.
Rum-pa-pum-pum, me and my drum.
Aww.
Aww.
Told you were adorable.
Aww.
Should we do back row now?
Yeah.
Partridge aren't terribly big. Don't try that. I would not recommend trying that. Zoe, about to be broken. Dad?
What?
Dad, what do you know that we don't? What?
What? What is that? What's that?
Is he gonna... Is he about to crash the stream or something?
I'm scared.
I'm scared for my life. Dad, do you want to come on the stream? Because... Wait. Oh my god, you're kidding me.
What's happened?
No! Oh my god,
what?
No! Wait, no, shut
that,
up!
No. Are you kidding?
No, you can't. I have to send that back, Shutter. No, you can't do that. No. No, Shutter. No, Shutter. Ah, oh, no. No. Shutter.
I don't actually have any witty comments. That's yeah, ridiculous.
I know.
Is that real? Like,
yes.
What the hell?
I think so.
Oh my goodness.
Read the message.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. For anyone that also missed that along with me, I feel like if I say it, it makes it true, but I shouldn't say it because I should really send that right back because that's far too much, Shutter. It's far too much. Shutter, just don't eat my... It's £1,000. Shutter, it's... You... No! No, you can't do that!
So that means I can get those new headphones then?
Zach's getting a really great Christmas present. Holy freaking...
Oh my goodness.
Okay, the message says, Happy crazy holidays from my family to yours. Thank you for a fantastic year of music and laughs. This community has been amazing to be a part of, and I have loved every minute of it. Thanks again for everything you do for us and for sharing your amazing music. I just... Shutter. Dude. We haven't even got, like... anything to say.
What can we do for that? Like, how do we...
What do you... I don't... I just...
I'm a bit lost for words.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Shutter. Yeah. Your support over the entire year has been completely ridiculous and way, way too kind. And I really did not think that you were good. I mean... I just... It's just...
I'm shook.
I just can't.
What do we... What can we do to, like... What can...
I don't know. I just don't even know what to say. Shut up, don't you boaf face me at this time. Yeah, but I wasn't expecting that, like, nothing could quite prepare me for this. I just don't know what to say.
Say it in a song. For real though.
Can we sing you a song?
Do you
have a favourite Christmas song, Shotta? Rumpa pum pum that drum. Hi Calling Cobra. The best value for Shotta. Broke two of them at once.
You did. Well done. It worked.
Holy. Oh,
that's crazy.
Guacamole.
Holy guacamole.
So. Hey, how's that for a... Would you like my dad to sing for you, Shotta? He was threatening that he might be tempted to come on the stream.
And there have been whisperings of that.
I think for Shotta he would be tempted.
Yeah, perhaps.
Should we bring on Pa Ren?
I think we might have to.
Should we do that?
I think maybe we should.
Dad? Yeah. Oh! Whoops! It's that damn guitar. It keeps trying to make havoc happen. I'll just move over there.
I think.
Okay, let's do it.
Time has come.
Pa Ren? Please make your way onto the stream.
I'm gonna go and age myself by a few decades. And then
he's gonna come out
like a ball cap and a beard, and I'll be like, it's me. Cool. All right, I will dip out then.
All right, Father Christmas ran. Imagine if that was the transition, then I just turned the screen back again, and he was just there. Bam. All right, we're gonna do it. This is for Shotta. Redness Trio, that would be great, but also space. Okay, guys, thanks for Shotta. We are having Pa Ren on the stream. He was considering it before, but he's been persuaded. Hello! Come and join me. Look at that, he brought his festive Christmas hat as well. Hello.
Hello.
There's the chat. They're all saying yay that you're here. See that?
Wonderful.
Everyone's saying hi, Pa Ren. And we're going to sing a song, aren't we?
We are indeed. Are you going to put the lyrics up just in case?
Yeah.
Freeze.
Of course. Freeze. No pun intended.
No.
Because we're going to do a little bit of White Christmas.
I have to give a little shout out to someone very special.
Yes.
A little shout out to JJ's son.
Oh, no, I didn't know.
Fast Eddie, who I understand is watching at the moment.
Oh!
Fast Eddie is very, very tiny. He's not even 3 months yet.
Oh.
But he's been watching the stream and quite mesmerised, apparently.
Oh, that's adorable.
So this is for Shotta and Fast Eddie.
Hello, Fast Eddie. Thank you for watching. That's so cute.
Right, where are we?
All right, well, I'll tell you where we are. We are about to sing a song.
Okay, and you'll do a little something in between the...
You bet I will. All right, I'm going to have to just turn up the piano here. So we might get a bit of double piano, but just so that my dad can hear it, because he doesn't want the headphones, I don't think. Let's see what key... What kind of key do you want to do it in?
I'm dreaming of a wine.
Yeah, perfect. Do it in A major. So let me just change that to A major there.
Where's it gone?
Don't worry, I'm bringing it back. I'm bringing it back. Okay.
Right. Just tell me when I come in.
Okay, I'll do a little intro and then you can start.
To know where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear the sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas. With every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
Intro, interlude.
Like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear the sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card I write. Days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
Merry Christmas, chat. Merry Christmas. I bet Fast Eddie's fast asleep.
That was a lovely little lullaby, yes.
Lovely. I shall go down and carry on watching the stream now.
Thank you, Dad, for joining me on the stream.
And Shutter, a massive thank you.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. Oops. Bye, Paran. Aww. There we go, guys. Special appearance from my dad. All for Shutter. And, well, for you guys as well. But Shutter made it happen. Hello, Father Christmas. We'll take it. We'll take it. I'd say my dad looks a little bit more like Father Christmas than me, but sure. Why can't we have all three harmonised? Gosh, Brian, you know there's such thing as too much of a good thing. Also, it would be chaotic. Oh, Dad!
Speaking of too much of a good thing, guess who's back?
Dad, so. You've really... Been doing well with the anti-wrinkle cream.
It's the power of Christmas. It takes decades off me. Where are my headphones? Oh.
Shutter! Also, do we need a new bit badge for you, Shutter? Zach is such a ham.
Correct. A big old Christmas ham.
Why are we... Oh, no. We need to be separated.
Yeah, for real.
Oh, man. I think you might need two Shutter. We're gonna make some new badges. The de-aging tech is amazing these days.
Yeah, they've digitally de-aged me.
Oh boy, Rhino's already preparing something. Lucky us, lucky Shutter.
Yay. What's next?
What is next?
What is next?
A bit of back row, I think.
Bit of back row.
Bit of back row.
Bit of back row.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Is that a sort of... Is that a brush rather than a beta kind of vibe? Or
Oh yeah, we didn't actually run that in the end.
We Remind me how this one sounds?
It's like the kind of... The groove is like...
Tired of this race, let's take the view and go down the track slow. You've got a lot to say, but I'm not listening here in the back room. 'Cause I know this is the same in the back. coming back again in time. Reality is strange. We're living in a real maniac show. So while the world's insane, I think I'll hide out here in the back room. 'Cause I know
we've actually done that together, including not even having practiced that.
First of many, I hope.
Yeah, I thought that was really nice. I enjoyed that. Also, I love that I just have to kind of look at you and you sort of know what I mean.
Yeah.
Sibling telepathy. Thanks, everybody. What?
Whoa.
RGD, what?
Hold on a minute.
Hold on a freaking little minute there.
That's a lot of subs, a lot of
subs.
That is a
lot of subs.
That's a lot of
subs. RJD.
RJD.
What do you think you are doing?
Goodness me.
Goodness gracious me, RJD.
Does that stand for like really generous dude or something?
Generous with a J.
Yeah, obviously.
Obviously. Whoa. Really generous dude. Thank you so much for the 20 gift subs. That's so kind of you. So generous.
Generous.
My goodness. Wait, and you just did it twice. Did you mean to do that twice? Did you just click the button twice accidentally? Oh my, what?
Now that is generosity.
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 Oh my goodness. RJD, thank you so much. I just can't even with you guys today. I just don't even know. I don't even know what to say. Man, thank you. Feel free to bring your full set of drums next stream. I guess I'll have to get a full set of drums next stream.
All I have is this one thing. I'd love to learn drum kit, to be fair.
That would be cool, yeah.
I don't know where we'd put it. It wouldn't quite fit, I don't think.
That might be a struggle.
It might.
No, Shutter. Shutter, you better not do anything else, or I will legitimately time you out, Shutter, okay?
Step away from the button screen.
Yeah, I'm keyboard. Serious, Shutter. I am so serious. Renerosity. No, Shutter, you are now done for life, okay?
I'm scared. Zoe's got her serious voice on.
No, I don't even have the words to thank you for how much you just donated. There are no words to express my thanks for you, and I know that I feel like if I time shot out, that might actually just encourage him, so I feel like it's best to that's how it works.
Yeah, I can imagine.
All I'm gonna do is just thank you so much for what you've done, but that is plenty, really. It's way more than plenty. It's like ridiculous. I know I say that word a lot, but like truly ridiculous. And I'm so grateful, and I don't even know what to say, but I'm so grateful. And you're amazing. And that. Express it with interpretive dance. Hard pass. Zach, on the other hand.
I'm so grateful for your donation.
Well, Zach, really taking the mick out of a very serious situation here.
That's interpretive dance. That's an expression of thanks.
Was it?
Yeah.
Wow.
I don't
definitely
joke about
that did
these
not
things.
Look like a.
That was very serious.
Like a.
It's very serious.
Yeah, like a caricature of interpretive dance at all. Sorry, he's actually studied interpretive dance for years.
Thank you.
Ah, man. Don't apologise, RGD. You have nothing to apologise for. You just gifted so many subs. You never joke about interpreting. Thank you.
Very serious matter.
For real?
Brohan actually offended.
No.
He's like, I've been practicing this for months. Okay. So the next song on the list is a special request.
Oh no.
From our mum.
Oh god.
And we have to do this one for her.
We do.
Because, well, she's our mum. We don't really have any choice.
That's how it works.
So we're gonna attempt.
This is gonna be interesting.
Oh, it's gonna be interesting. It's gonna be more than interesting.
Oh boy.
So we can get some of these lyrics up.
Oh dear.
Oh boy.
Oh dear.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you know, we. Oh, anonymous gift.
Those are the wrong lyrics. That hasn't got the.
Oh, you're right. You're right. Maybe it's this one. Anonymous gifter, thank you so much for gifting out a community sub. Father Christmas.
We have actual Father Christmas on
the
stream.
We have actual Father Christmas in the stream, but he's a busy man.
Fair enough. Merry Christmas to all. 4 days, yeah.
And to all, a good night. And to you, Santa. Get busy. You're a little early, really, but I guess it's probably packing and wrapping.
It's like a dry run.
Briefing the elves and training the reindeer up. Yeah. See you later. I need an interpretive dance interpreter. He's got your stream on the second sleigh. Santa just delegates, true. This is probably true. So yeah, this one is for our mum, and a big shout out must be given to our mum, because this lovely backdrop that you see appear every stream, and this with some extra festiveness today, and here the little lights and the mysterious glowing egg. We have her to thank for this. And she's always, every time I'm streaming back in London, she's always here helping and getting everything ready and making everything happen while I'm faffing around with technology. She's always helping me set up everything and like doing the backdrop and everything. So very, very grateful.
Big shout out for Mara. Let's have a hand for her.
It sounds sarcastic when there's only two people clapping.
I think the problem is everything I do, you think it's insincere and sarcastic. This is just like what I'm like.
Believe me, Zach, I know what you're like.
I know you know what I'm like.
There we go. Everyone in the chat is clapping.
There we go. See?
Clapping. Obscure, aka obscure and obsolete, neither of which things she is.
It's ironic.
It's highly ironic, yes. Shout out Ma Ren. right, so we need the lyrics here for you.
Both of us, no?
Well, no, because I actually need the chords as well.
Oh, need the chords.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. Chords.
You're a mean one.
You're a mean one. Okay, there we go. What key did I do this in? Maybe like... You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. That could work. Very unironic shout out for you, Mara. Exactly.
Sorry, like. Okay, just want to clap.
No clapping. It's banned. Not you guys.
No, you guys
us.
Keep clapping. Just
we're just going to stop. Mr. Grinch. We're so ready for this. Clap with the harmonizer on. Oh, oh whoa, yeah.
Loads that's right. That would sound like a lot more claps, wouldn't it?
I'm kind of curious how that would sound.
Wait.
Test. Where are we at? This is on. Test. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Peep up.
Sounds like more than one person.
Like, sounds like two people.
Shut up.
Natalie! Thank you so much, Natalie, for the 500 bits. That's so kind of you. You shouldn't do that. Got a look. But some bits for the road. Have a beautiful holiday, Zoe. Oh, thank you, Natalie. That's so sweet of you. And the same to you. Bits for the road.
Just for the road. Just to keep us full.
Have a lovely holiday yourself. Thank you, Natalie. And make sure everybody here has followed Natalie Page, who is a very talented singer-songwriter. And you should follow. Did I say that really, really well?
Yeah, not sounding like me either. It's very deadpan.
I'm really bad at shout outs. I'm just like, you should follow them because this person's like, great.
Good.
I really like Natalie's music, and I like her voice and her songs, and I think you'll all like them too if you don't know her already. So go follow her. Yeah.
I think that's nice. That's endearing. It sounds sincere.
It was sincere.
Yeah, because that's what I'm saying. It's not like a spiel. It's not like a sales pitch.
Yeah,
I'm just
saying that you should all follow Natalie.
A mutter out. It was like a mumble out.
It was. Aww. But yeah, we love having you here, Natalie. We're going to hit the road, Nat, but do come back. Yes. Oh, wow. Thanks, 50. And your message doesn't sound sarcastic at all. Back. Hit the road. Yeah, she has to go. We're not going to force her to stay here. That would be counterproductive. That would not be good. Okay, right, we're going to try this. So we are severely underprepared, which again, we should really not keep highlighting. But
it's there.
This is all we... So you're not playing Baron for this one, are you?
No, I'm just... This is my instrument now. Do I just come straight in? Do I just, like, start?
I think so. Hang on, let's just do a little, like...
Are we doing it?
Yeah.
All the windows were dark. No one knew he was here. All the who's were all dreaming sweet dreams without care.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole.
All I need is a reindeer. So he took his dog Max, and he took some black thread, and he tied a big horn on the top of his head. Then the Grinch said, "Giddy up!" And the sleigh started down to the homes where the Whos lay a snooze in their town. "This is stop number one," the old Grinchy Claus hissed, as he climbed to the roof, empty bags in his fist. Then he slid down the chimney, a rather tight pinch. But if Santa could do it, then so could the Grinch. Then he slithered and slunked with a smile most unpleasant around the whole room, and he took every present. Pop guns, pompanoos, and cookies and drums, checkerboards, missile binks, popcorn and plums. And he stuffed them in bags. Then the Grinch very nimbly stuffed all the bags one by one up the chimney.
You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch.
The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk.
You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nose. You're a crooked jerky jockey, and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch.
You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich
with arsenic sauce.
What a weird song.
What a strange song.
You are a mean
but
one, Mr.
very
Grange.
Nicely done, yeah, Zach. That one goes out to, of course, our mum and also to Rhino, the Grinch of the show. No, we were kidding. We love you, Rhino. Yeah. But also a little bit of a Grinch. I think he resonated with that song on a spiritual level.
I hope so.
Well, there we go.
That was that.
That was indeed that. And that honestly went better than I was expecting it to.
I had a lot of fun with that.
Yeah. Zach definitely looked way more into that one. I was just concentrating on reading the chords and the lyrics from two separate places.
All
okay.
All I had to do was just narrate. I just had to read some words in a silly voice, which is just like a regular Wednesday for me. So.
Excellent stuff. I would touch Rhino with a 39.5-foot pole. Ooh, would you now throw a house? Get a room, you two. Oh, look how Mum enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Glad.
You're welcome.
Pleasure. I guess this one's on the list of regulars now.
I fear it is.
Thanks, Bakushin.
I guess. Yeah.
Sure, why not?
Rhythm and poetry over a sort of, okay.
Get a 41.5-foot room. So two feet of manoeuvre for the pole.
Got to leave room for Jesus.
Zach brings it out of me, what can I say?
It's true. I'm terrible influence.
Len Peterman! I'm going to bed. Merry Christmas to everybody. Thank you for the 100 pits. Lovely to see you. And take care. Merry Christmas. It should be metric. You're right, Corjester. You're so right. All right. Time for a spicy song for you spicy boys and girls. This one is called Don't Touch My Guitar, and I think most of you know the backstory to this one. Let me just... One sec.
Get it?
Oh, he dared.
I dare.
With a not quite with a 39.5-foot pole.
It's quite small. Actually, it's retractable. Look, whoa. It's crazy, right? It's like,
yeah. It's incredible size.
Thank you. I was just trying to fill the space while you were doing this.
I'm really happy for you. You're right. A 12-meter pole doesn't quite have the same room.
No, it's not.
All right. This is Don't Touch My Guitar. Oh, no, wait, I start.
But I like to think that I'm a patient woman. But lately I've been driven to the edge. Certain guys lacking certain concepts, like common sense and boundaries and respect. Well, you can sing along to every chorus, or you can dance to watch me from afar. But I think you'll find I've drawn the line quite clearly. Well, maybe you know how to play Oasis. Maybe you're just drunk at 2:30. But if you're acting like a fool in public spaces, well, you might find it clearer than I forgot my lyrics. Well, you can see. You can dance, watch me from afar. But I think you'll find I'm drawn the line quite clearly. Say what you want, but don't touch.
touch my guitar. Thank you, everybody. That was Don't Touch My Guitar. Baron Edition.
Is there like a bit of a delay on the Baron? I feel like I'm hearing
there's
it.
There's a little bit of latency.
There's a bit of latency.
Just
okay.
A tiny bit, but.
It's messing in my head.
Yeah, that was us doing Kung Fu.
That's what it looks like.
Although, actually, for you, it's jujitsu now.
It's taekwondo.
Taekwondo.
Taekwondo these days. That's how I fractured my foot.
Yeah, but you should see the other guy.
Tell me about it.
Very advanced. Don't try that at home, kids.
Seriously, don't.
You might injure your foot.
Professional, say years of experience.
Absolutely.
Just, yeah, don't do what we do.
Right. That was Don't Touch My Guitar, another original.
It really doesn't retract that much at all. Oh, no! It was just stiff. It does actually retract. Well, still not that much. It's not that impressive, but it's like... I'm here all day.
Well, luckily we only have 24 minutes of this madness left. Because at that point we have to cease and desist on account of
the neighbours. For legal reasons.
There's a magic trick in there somewhere. There's a magic trick in everything. You just gotta look hard enough.
Yeah, look behind your ear.
Where did that come from?
I don't know.
It's magic.
Bit
of a Merry Christmas, everyone.
Oh, the song.
Yeah.
Right, sorry, I thought you were just saying Merry Christmas, everyone.
I mean, that too.
Got your nose.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, I don't know what I meant to say to that. Seeing as my nose is still
I just have your nose now. I'm holding it ransom.
Oh, how much do you want for it?
500 bits.
That's not a lot considering what we've just been donating.
Okay. I don't know. I feel like I lowballed myself a bit. I don't know the conversion, man.
Zach's never held someone to ransom before, clearly.
5 million.
What a noob.
Do I ever make pastry? It's a perfect, for kind of doing the, like when you brush it with like egg.
Glazing the egg on the pastry.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. No, I haven't, but I should.
Snow is falling all around us.
Oh, the nose. A nose is hot right now. Could I get a lot for a nose? How much are we taking for Zoe's nose? What are we starting at? I'm starting at 1,000. Can I hear 1,000? 1,000? Can I? Oh, 2,000? Okay, 2,000. Let's keep it coming. Okay.
Right, I thought you were going to ask like on the black market, but you're just auctioning it off right here on Twitch.
I absolutely am. I feel
no
like
shame.
This is the place to... No, none at all.
No shame.
None whatsoever.
Well, dreams!
has come in with the ransom for Zoe's nose, 500 bits. Just what you asked for the first time.
I'm afraid I have to stick to my original offer. Yeah, okay, fine.
Will, thank you for giving me my nose back, which I definitely haven't had for the last few minutes. Here it is. It's back.
It's a Christmas miracle.
Thanks, Will.
Did the decent thing.
All right, so Merry Christmas, everyone. This one's a bit of a stretch, my voice. As you can maybe tell, I'm not really in good voice today. I'm a little bit ill, but actually holding out better than I expected. Have a cautionary sip of water. And I guess we should give it a go.
I guess we should.
And a one, two, three, four. Snow's falling all around me. Children playing, having fun. It's the season, love and understanding. Exchanging kisses, time for singing Christmas songs. We're gonna have a party tonight. We're gonna find that girl underneath the mistletoe, kissed by candlelight. Room is swaying, records playing. I have to end every Christmas song by saying Merry Christmas,
everyone. It just feels right.
Yeah, it does. And Stephen Peckover, thank you for that raid. Thank you very much. Welcome in, raiders. How you doing? How is your stream? Nice to see you. And let's get a shout out for Stephen Peckover. Welcome in, guys. Welcome, welcome. Nice to have you all here. This is my brother Zach. He's joining me for a special Christmassy stream today.
Why are you whispering?
Because I'm very near to the mic, so I don't want to like
blow everyone's suddenly
ears out, you know?
Do it.
You know, well, we have two songs left for you guys. Good to see you, Stephen. Good to see you. A whole bunch of singing. Awesome. Glad to hear it.
stream. You mean to tell me people can see
we're live?
Wait, what?
I see German and French Christmas songs. That sounds cool. Two songs left. One of them is Cecilia, and then after that we're going to end with my favourite Christmas song and a lot of people's favourite Christmas song, I think. So yeah, this one's called Cecilia. It's a song about our great-grandmother, Cecilia from Slovenia.
Got a nice ring to it. Cecilia from Slovenia.
Yeah, Cecilia of Slovenia. Saint Cecilia. Well, not really. she wanted to become a nun. That's so I was keeping it on that theme.
Saint,
but yeah, being a nun and being a saint, it's a little bit different. You have to die a bit more gruesomely to become a saint, I think. Hey, Bonita! Welcome in.
Hello. Sibling.
So, oh, and also I saw my mum offering a hot drink. Thank you very much. I think I'm okay, actually, seeing as we only have two songs left. I think I'll be good, but thank you. Slovenian memes are big these days. Big
memes?
On what? TikTok?
Just big, as a concept.
Or just large.
They're large. They're feeding them really well.
The food in those
Convents.
I was going to say nunneries, but...
You can call it a nunnery.
Yeah.
Is that? It's not pejorative. It's nunnery.
No, I just wanted to make sure. Ample nuns. Got ample nuns for you. All right, guys. Anyway, this is called Cecilia. Thanks, Heidi and Long. Hello.
No, you're awesome.
Get out. One, two, three.
Cecilia walks through the cloisters alone. She's packed up her bags and they're sending her home. It seems God can't even save her now. But Cecilia knew she was stronger than that, so she fought for her life till once more she was ready to go. But heaven above. how Cecilia cried. She thought never again would her eyes become dry. Till one night she appeared before her in a dream. Daughter, why is your nightdress so cold and so wet? Oh, mother, I'm soaked in the tears that you shed. But it's time, you don't need to cry anymore. For nothing's as frail as the plans that we make. Is it life? Is it God? Is it chance? Is it fate? Oh, Cecilia.
Another original there, the last original of the stream. And that's all of the songs that I've played you guys today, apart from Back Row, are all out, released as tracks on Spotify and Bandcamp and YouTube.
Go stream
Amazon,
them!
And Apple,
go stream them!
Deezer and Pandora.
Deezer.
You bet it's on Deezer. Deezer on Deezer. Sorry, I'll leave. Oh, thank you, Stephen. That. Or is it Stefan? Am I saying your name? Am I pronouncing your name incorrectly? Should it be Stefan or Stephen? We love Deezer. Never been on it, but I know that my stuff goes on Deezer.
It's retro. Deezer.
Very
it's a
retro.
Name I haven't heard in many years.
Many. It's been 85 years.
Deezer. That's not a name I've heard in a long time.
What's that reference from?
It's like the, you know, sort of film noir kind of old, like,
oh, just a
hard world detective.
Sort of.
It's like, oh, that's not a name I've heard in a while. While, like,
right.
Dark bar. It's a trope.
You're a trope.
Oh, shush.
Also, Abfil Towner, Michael and Liz, thank you so much for the £50 donation. Have a wonderful Christmas, Zoe. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful Christmas yourselves. Thank you. Appreciate it. And Will Dreams, thank you for gifting a sub to Xylo Wolf and Benita. Thank you, Will. Very kind of you. Thanks, Stuart. Hello. Hi, Bams. So, guys, it's time. It's time for our last song, which is sad because the time flies by with Bro Ran on the stream.
Mm, I guess.
I had a blast. But we've come.
Cool.
It's been around, I guess.
It's been around.
We're fine, you know. Whatever. So we're gonna end with a bit of a classic. Fairy tale of New York.
A heliotrope. I move towards the sun. Okay, sure.
Okay, I feel like Grumpy's making a reference that I've already missed or forgotten.
I don't know.
Nomi's like, no, why?
I like the sun.
Well, guys, you know, got to keep it short and sweet.
Leave them wanting more.
Leave them wanting more, exactly.
It's the first rule of showbiz.
It's the only rule of showbiz.
About the only rule.
Everything else is a free-for-all. As witnessed on today's stream.
That's for sure. That's showbiz, baby.
Oh, yeah. Alright. I might need you to move a little bit back for this one,
oh,
if you can.
Oh, I see how it is.
Even
you're
though
phasing
you do,
me out of the stream already.
Just gonna, like, every song, just getting a little bit further back. Just a little further, just a little further.
Get out.
I want my moment. Oh, Brian will never be satisfied. It will never be enough. I thought the second one was we don't work with children or animals.
Also true.
Alright, so yeah, we're going to end with Fairy Tale New York. This is going to be a challenge.
Back in the back row. Get it?
Hey, I get it. Till he's slowly backing out of the house. Onto the street. The snow is falling. It's freezing. He's shivering. A little further, Zach. A little further. Oh, you just beat me with your brow and Peter.
It's a brush.
Oh, you just brush me with your brow and brush.
Brow and brow, yeah.
Brow.
Right, let's get on
okay,
this.
Before it all absolutely descends into who even knows what. Also, we should... Oh, I was going to bring Derpy in, but there's going to be a piano, so maybe not. Okay, let's go.
What's going to happen with it? Should I be, like, behind the guitar like that?
Maybe,
that
okay? Yeah. Okay.
It was Christmas Eve, babe, in the drunk tank. An old man said to me, won't see another one. And then he sang a song, the rare old mountain dew. I turned my face away and dreamed about you. Got on a lucky walk, came in 18 to 1. I've got a feeling this year's for me and you. So happy Christmas, I love you baby. I can see a better time when all our dreams come true. Two, three, four. They've got cars big as bars, they've got rivers of gold. When the wind goes right through, it's no place for the old. When you first took my hand on a cold Christmas Eve, you promised me Broadway was waiting for me.
You were pretty queen of New York City.
When the band finished playing, they howled out for more. Sinatra was swinging, all the drunks they were singing. We kissed on the corner and danced through the night. The boys on the NYPD choir were singing Galway Bay, and the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day. You're a bum, you're a punk, you're an old slut on junk, lying there almost dead on that truck in that bed. You scumbag, you maggot, you're cheap and